This attack proves your point. We are woefully unprepared to defend against the Calamity. The Zora will face this peril head-on. We must consider the future. We all share this land of Hyrule. So all of us must do our part. Mipha, attend.
Yes, Father.
The rugged Gorons lived in Goron City, a town carved into Death Mountain.
They were forged in volcanic heat, their bodies as hard as stone. Daruk, a brave Goron whose power of protection could repel the mightiest of blows, was deemed the best candidate to pilot divine beasts Va'Rudania. The princess and her entourage ventured to Goron City in hopes of securing Daruk's cooperation.
What you'll learn about me is that I never refuse a sincere request. So of course I'm on board with your plan. Except there is one problem. It's just Va'Rudania is in a difficult spot right now. The divine beast was found pretty high up on Death Mountain. A lot of monsters have been crawling around lately, so even getting close to Va'Rudania is a big pain. Only the bravest go up there now. So that's why it's a good thing it's gonna be us!
Of course.
Come on! Death Mountain won't climb itself.
Thank you. fail.
Thank you.
But we're the end.
Now!